Missionaries of Charity, the NGO founded by Mother Teresa, has decided to stop all its adoption operations following a new rule by the government. To talk more about it, we have Avantika with us. Avantika, what is the development? How has Missionaries of Charity reacted to this new rule?
What has happened is that a few months back, the Women and Child Development Ministry notified new rules for adoption. These rules allow single parents to adopt with the exception that single mothers can adopt children of either sex, single fathers can only adopt boys.
Okay.
These rules also lay down that an adoption agency which is refusing a prospective parent on the ground that he or she is single, which means that agency is breaking the rule,
yeah.
The registration of that agency with the Central Adoption Resource Authority can be suspended.
Okay.
Now, what has happened is Missionaries of Charity, they feel that it is against their ethos to give babies for adoption to single parents.
Okay, okay.
Their point is that it is quite possible that the single parent that we have given our baby to is gay or lesbian.
Yeah.
So in that case, what kind of moral lessons would that parent give, and what kind of home environment would that parent give to the baby? This is their primary concern, because of which, since August this year,
okay,
they have stopped all adoption activities in their 16 odd homes in the entire country.
So this, where does this leave the children?
What they have done actually is that they have moved out whatever remaining children that there were who were up for adoption. They have moved them out to other registered homes.
Okay.
And the babies who have already been put up for registration but who have not yet been adopted, they will be adopted as usual. The Missionaries of Charity will facilitate these adoptions, but no fresh adoptions are being taken up since August. Now, there is another additional problem they have with the new rules, which is that under the new rules, a prospective parent can choose from among 6 children.
Okay.
The person can see pictures and choose that this is the baby I want to adopt.
Okay.
Now, Missionaries of Charity says that a child is a gift, it is not a commodity, so you cannot choose.
Okay.
That is another problem they have with the new rules.
Sounds like a fair point, isn't it?
Yes, the second point is, yes, I personally agree with it.
And do you think after this development, government might try to sort of talk to them, considering they're a famous NGO, or there would be some talking and they could reconsider their decision?
Yeah, government is trying to persuade them to stay back. Though what I can say from my own conversations with them during the day to day is that these are points about which they feel very strongly. They say these are issues of the conscience. And also certain words that the minister used today, that Missionaries of Charity is refusing to adhere to a secular agenda.
Okay.
Now, the Missionaries of Charity has actually said in very clear terms that these new rules may be for secular people, but they're not for religious people like us. It is for us, it is a matter of our conscience. So even if the government is trying to persuade them to continue with the adoption services, I do not think there will be too much headway in that direction. It doesn't seem so right now.
Right. Thank you so much, Avantika. Thanks for joining us.